God is as a grain of a mustard seed. When it is planted, it's less than all the seed. When it is sown, it grows greater than all the earth. Its branches shoot out great, so fowls of the air may lodge in its shadows and nest in its care. First the blade, then the ear, then the full corn in the ear. It grows slow, it grows strong, it grows solid in the ground. In our hearts, it's received, it's been sown on good ground. First the blade, then the ear, then the full corn in the ear. If you have faith as a grain of a mustard seed, you would say to the sick and my tree, be plucked by the root and be planted in the seed, and it shall obey you as your voice commands. Through his mighty word and authority stand. First the blade, then the ear, then the full corn in the ear. It grows slow, it grows strong, it grows solid in the ground. In our hearts, it's received, it's been sown on good ground. First the blade, then the ear, and the full corn in the ear. If you want faith as a grain of a mustard seed, plant the word in your heart, deep within your being. The tree of your faith will grow strong and produce for you. Don't let it be choked by the cares of this world. Be doers, not hearers, be strong in this word. First the blade, then the ear, then the full corn in the ear. It grows slow, it grows strong, it grows solid in the ground. In our hearts, it's the seed, it's been sown on good ground. First the blade, then the ear, then the full corn in the ear. First the blade, then the ear, then the full corn in the ear. It grows slow, it grows strong, it grows solid in the ground. In our hearts, it's the seed, it's been sown on good ground. First the blade, then the ear, and the full corn in the ear.